Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. And in this video today we will see what to do if background app refresh is grayed out in iPhone. But before that, if you have not subscribed to my YouTube channel, then go ahead and subscribe it and then click on the bell icon to get notifications of our latest videos for free. Now let me go ahead and open settings at first, general, background app refresh, and you can see that the background app refresh is grayed out. That means you cannot enable or disable it. Now you need to know that background app refresh is important so that even if the app is not open, it will still receive updates in the background. Like if you have received a new email in Gmail, then you will be notified. Now there are possible two reasons to fix this one. The first one is to check if you have activated low power mode in your iPhone. So let me minimize this one and let me open the control center. You can see lower power mode is activated. So disable it and then let me again open the background app refresh. Now you can see it is activated. So what happens when you enable low power mode is the iPhone tries to conserve the battery, and for that one it will disable many of the features, and among them one of them is background app refresh. Now the other reason for this one might be because if you have restricted background app refresh by using screen time passcode, then also your background app refresh will be disabled. For example, let me go ahead and open background app refresh again. So now again it is disabled. So let me show you how to fix it. Settings, go to screen time, go to content and privacy restrictions, go down and then open this option, background app activities, and select allow. Now if you are asked to put the passcode, you need to enter the passcode. So once you select it, allow. Now let me go ahead and open background app refresh again. So general, background app refresh, and you can see that background app refresh is activated again. Now one more thing here, if you go inside this background app refresh, you have the option to either completely turn it off, or you have the option to use it when you use Wi-Fi, or else you have the option to use when you are using Wi-Fi and cellular data. For me, I will select Wi-Fi because I don't want to use my data for background app refresh. And one more thing, if you go back here, you have the options to enable or disable background app refresh for each apps individually. For example, if you see this app Agoda, it is right now disabled for background app refresh. So if I want to enable it, I will enable this button, and if I want to disable it, I will just disable it. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this will fix the issue, and have a nice time.